Hello, I am Elias. After what I did to John Cena last week, one thing remains true. That WWE stands for Walk with Elias. Which means that WWE Monday Night Raw is my show. That the WWE Universe is my universe. And that I have one question for everybody here tonight. To walk with Elias. Now, after I go on to win the Royal Rumble, I will main event WrestleMania. I will give the performance of a lifetime. But as far as tonight goes, I brought in the new year with some truly incredible artists. But I'm even more excited because right now I get to perform with two very talented musicians. Ladies and gentlemen, the Miztourage.
Oh my God.
Now you have seen what they can do with harmonicas. You have heard their angelic voices. But tonight, they helped me bring in the new year.
We'd like to dedicate this song to our hero, who will be returning to Monday Night Raw next week. You know him as the A-lister and Rolling Stones Superstar of the Year. Miz, this is for you.
Should all acquaintance be forgot and be left in mind? Should all acquaintance be forgot, be the old exile?
Okay. Thank you guys, but I'll take it from here. I'll take it from here. Well, I came to Miami to see who wanted to walk. But no one who's from here's worthy, not even the Rock. This city